Okay, I'm back here on the coast, and today I'm going to try this Nelbig coil on the wet sand. So I'm just wondering how it's going to perform, whether it's going to get too much interference. I'm not sure whether it'll get interference off the tram lines while go along the pier, because when I was on the Hermes field, the electric fence was really interfering with it quite a bit. So whether the salt will have a lot of effect on it, I'm not sure, so I'll give that a try. But I've actually brought me other double D coil with me, just in case it's getting too much interference. So I'll just swap it over, if that's the case. I think I'll head straight to the end of the pier, start off there, because the tower's actually dewing around dinner time-ish. So I'll start that area, then work my way back. And I'll see how we go. Should we use a buckle top or not? No, it's a coin. It can't be 2 pence. It's really encrusted. I've gone and brought a cloth with me and left link a belt. Well, I've been over this area quite a lot, as you know. And this looks like it's been missed quite a lot. It's really... I think it's just a 2 pence. Well, so far it seems to be going around. It's quite as I was expecting. I thought we might get all our interference, but I'm not. I think it's a 2 pence now. I'll clean it up. Pence. another 2p. Looks like it's been a penny. You can see it there actually. One pence. £0.20. £0.02. Another 2p. £0.01. You can see there actually. £0.10. £0.02. £0.20. I finally found it. This is a penny by the look of it. Surprised it was so worth my time really. £19.12. like a pennant. No, G48. One bent. T19M. I think that's the only second one I've found, actually. Well, on around here there is. Another penner. That's a surprise how close I could get to that metal beam there then. Without it interfering much. Two pence. Half pence. Going off the crappy signal this is giving off, I'll say it's a new 1 pence. If it's a coin there is. It's a ledger. I found one of these for a bit. Used to be quite, found them quite often at one point. I take all these as well, so no birds get tangled in it. It's another ledger. That's a good piece of lead then. Two pence. Bennett. Another Pennant. Pence. And there's a good old pink coin. Cool. One pence. One pence. Another one pence. Considering the forecast said it was going to be cloudy all day, as usual they've got it wrong again. Absolutely beautiful day. Nice and warm. Anyway, I don't know if it pier, under pier I should say, and around it, so I'll have a do around this main course line here, in this dry area. Trouble is, you get a lot of rubbish around here, so you get quite a lot of it. What's junk? I'm pretty impressed really with it to perform. It's not getting false signals all the time. It obviously does get some, well, like any other does on the wet sand. But it's not ringing off all the time like that, which I was expecting it was would be. So I'm quite happy with it actually. Even on the, like I say, really wet sand, it's performing pretty good. So I have heard it's mainly for clean, firm land. I disagree with that completely. It performs really well on wet sand. I'm really happy with its performance. So, what I did have 10 foot get is, with the false signals, is I do get loud, clear, I would say, pretty low signals, but like what you call, how would I put it, a soft signal, where it comes in and goes out, where it's not a sharp on and off beep, as you know when you hit a good coin, or what you basically know is going to be a coin, which is, it's been tending for show up into 60s, but only it's about 4 inch deep, and it's not actually been anything. And I was getting quite a few of them at the beginning, so I was considering changing the coil back. I thought it was going to be like that on everything, and I can't basically tell what's what, but I just persevered for a bit, and I started finding stuff and getting the better signals. So anyway, I can see the tide coming in down there, so a bit of this doggy is actually chasing shadows at seagulls. I said the tide's on its way in, so I'll get some detecting done on this white sand, on this dry sand, which is before it gets here. Okay. 2 pence. See what that is, whether it's a torch or a laser or what. And there comes the tarp. Pence.